Assalamualaikum my dear students, this is your teacher Anwar Ahmed and I welcome you all in our geo class. Today dear students, we have our second lecture. We will continue where we stopped in previous lecture. I hope you all are fine and well my dear students. Take interest in your studies, take interest in your education, it will help you a lot. You all are watching this video from your homes, so I wish you best of luck and just focus towards your teacher what he is going to say and just pay attention towards your teacher. So dear students, today inshallah we will cover four topics. Keep it in your mind and you can note it down with yourself. Topic number one of today's class will be cities rule the world or cities shapes our life. Then topic number two will be introduction to Africa. Then Kenya, it is the third topic, and then fourth topic will be South Africa. Dear students, let's take start of cities rule the world of our today's class. Dear students, cities rule the world, largest cities over the time. This topic is regarding all those cities which are shifted from time to time. Dear students, the world's 10 largest cities have shifted over time and will continue to do so. Mapping these cities shows the rise and fall of empires and political powers. Dear students, these all are those cities which are shifted from time to time. Dear student, this is our map number one. It is 100 AD old map. In 100 AD, we had these cities that were most important and powerful cities of that time. You can see Peshawar among them as well, Izmir of Turkey, Alexandria of Egypt, Carthage of Tunisia, and Rome of Italy. This is the time when there was 100 AD and the world was not so much developed. So it is actually 2000 years old map. Then after 1000 year, this is our 1000 century map. It is after 100 AD. Then these were the cities of modern cities of that time. Then 1500 century cities, and then we are finally reached there 2000 century. 2000 century mean that these all are today's cities like Tokyo, Shanghai, Calcutta, Bombay, Delhi, Sao Paulo, Buenos Aires, New York, Los Angeles, and Mexico cities. Dear students, all these are important cities of our today's. Then moving towards shapes our life. Dear students, most important cities of today are those cities that give shape to our life. Shape mean that these are the most advanced and modern cities of our today's life that make our life more easy. So dear students, let's move towards the next topic, and the next topic of our today's class is introduction to Africa. Introduction to Africa. Dear students, continent Africa is located just mid of the earth, just mid of the world map, and continent Africa has total 53 countries. There are total 53 countries in continent Africa, and the largest country among all is Sudan. Sudan is the largest country of continent Africa. There are two kind of religions found in continent Africa. In north of Africa found religion Islam, and in south of Africa found religion, different religions. In south of Africa found Christianity and other type of different religions. The longest river of continent Africa is River Nile. Famous landmark of continent Africa is Pyramid of Egypt. Dear students, take this information and listen to me carefully. Then if we talk about the major wildlife of continent Africa, the major wildlife of continent Africa includes lion, zebra, elephant, giraffe, cheetah, rhino. All these six animals are the most major wildlife of continent Africa. Then major cities of continent Africa includes Cairo, Nairobi, Cape Town, Lagos. एंड मेजर आइलैंड कंट्रीज ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका आर मडागास्कर, सेचल्स, मॉरिशियस एंड कोमोरोस. दीज आर आइलैंड कंट्रीज, मीन्स दे आर एक्चुअली आइलैंड बट दे आर कंट्रीज. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स मूव अहेड. दिस इज मैप ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका. एज यू कैन सी, इजिप्ट, लीबिया, अल्जीरिया, मोरक्को, यू कैन सी ट्यूनिशिया एज वेल, देन मॉरिटानिया, माली, नाइजर, चैड, नाइजीरिया. दिस इज कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका. बिलो इज कॉन्टिनेंट, बिलो ऑफ जस्ट साउथ कंट्री ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका इज साउथ अफ्रीका. इट इज़ अ कंट्री. मेडागास्कर इज द लार्जेस्ट आइलैंड ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका. दिस इज ऑल्सो अ कंट्री. देन जिम्बाब्वे, जैम्बिया, एंगोला, नेमीबिया, बोट्सवाना, कॉन्गो. दिस इज कॉन्गो एंड ट्रॉपिकल रेन फॉरेस्ट फाउंड हेयर इन कॉन्गो बेसन. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका इज रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ वराइटी ऑफ रिलीजन्स. जस्ट लुक एट द मैप ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका. दीज ऑल नॉर्थ कंट्रीज ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका आर एक्चुअली मुस्लिम कंट्रीज. रिलीजन इस्लाम फाउंड इन नॉर्थ ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका, बट टूवर्ड्स साउथ ऑफ कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका फाउंड डिफरेंट रिलीजन्स. एंड the longest river of the world, river Nile, is also located in continent Africa. Dear students, let's start Kenya. Why we are studying Kenya? Just because Kenya is an important country of continent Africa. Kenya is located in continent Africa's eastern part. As you can see here, in this part of continent Africa, Kenya is located. Then, this is Kenya's flag, as you can see here on your book. Then, this is Kenya's map. The flag of Kenya. Then let's come to the facts of Kenya. The capital city of Kenya is Nairobi. The currency of Kenya is shilling. Religion of Kenya is Christianity. Language of Kenya is Swahili. Dear students, Nairobi is their capital city. Nairobi is their capital city. Shilling is their currency. Religion is Christianity and language is Swahili. Kenyan people speak Swahili. These are traditional Kenyan. Masai girl. Masai Mara is the natural region, a game reserve in Kenya, and these people belong from this region. Now its important city is Mombasa. Dear students, Mombasa is an important city of Kenya, which is located on the coast. It is actually a coastal city. Kenya is famous for the production of finest quality of tea. Now world's finest quality of tea is grown there. Coffee is also produced there. It has vast plains where most kind of wild animals can be found. Now these wild animals range from huge animals like giraffe, elephants, wildebeest, buffaloes, rhinos, lions, cheetahs, zebras, deers, jackals, wild dogs, etc. All these animals are found in continent Africa in their game reserves. Dear students, Masai Mara is a very large game reserve in Kenya. What are game reserves? Game reserves are actually regions in continent Africa which are made from grasslands. They are actually grasslands made from grasses, and just due to a lot of special kind of animals which are found there. These are called game reserves. Why they are called game reserve? Because people from all over the world go there to see these animals and to entertain their selves. Here the animals are not in cage or any court. No, they are just free to move. That's why these areas are called game reserve, because it is just like a game to see and watch these animals. Maasai Mara is a very large game reserve in Kenya where animals live freely, and many tourists visit the game reserve by safari jeeps. Through safari jeep mean that when you go to game reserve by using jeeps, this is called jeep safari. Lots of fruits and vegetables are grown there. Kenya is very famous for the production of fruits and vegetables. Dear students, let's move towards different pictures of Kenya. This is Nairobi, the capital city of Kenya, and you can see Nairobi's skyline, buildings, roads, infrastructures, etc. Then antelopes in Maasai Mara game reserve. These are a kind of deers, hiran jise hum kehte hain unki tarah hain, jinhe antelopes kehte hain. These are free to move in Maasai Mara game reserve. Game reserves are actually big national parks which are kept for the citizens all over the world. Kenyans in traditional dress. Dear students, these are Kenyans which are in their traditional dress. Kenyans wear these kind of dresses. These are their traditional dress. ये इनके रिवायती लिबास हैं जो कि कीनिया के लोग पहनते हैं. Then giraffe overlooking Mount Kilimanjaro. Mount Kilimanjaro जो है ये continent Africa में पाई जाती है जो कि snow covered है. ये बिल्कुल उसके सामने खड़ा है giraffe. तो ये picture में बता रहे हैं कि ये बिल्कुल Mount Kilimanjaro के सामने खड़ा है और माउंट किलिमंजारो भी बैकग्राउंड में नज़र आ रही है. कैंडल लाइट बीच डिनर इन मोमबासा. बिकॉज इट इज़ अ कोस्टल सिटी सो यू कैन सी द सी. बीच टाउन मोमबासा. देन जीप सफारी इन Maasai Mara. Jeep safari mean when you go by jeep to see animals playing in game reserves. So this is jeep safari, taking pictures and making videos. Mombasa. This is Mombasa, a lodge in game reserve. Elephants in Kenya. Cheetah cubs playing. Huts of locals in Kenya. These are the huts of locals in Kenya. Animals in wild. These are the animals. Actually, this is grassland, and these grassland are called game reserve. They are called game reserve just because of these beautiful, incredible animals. These animals found there. And they just in movement, in continuously moving form, they don't stop in one place. ये बस भागते रहते हैं, खेलते रहते हैं. लोग सारी दुनिया से जाकर इन एनिमल्स से इंटरटेन होते हैं, इसलिए इसको गेम रिजर्व्स कहा जाता है. लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट पेज डियर स्टूडेंट्स. द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ आवर टुडेज क्लास इज साउथ अफ्रीका. Dear students, this is South Africa. South Africa's flag. This is South Africa's flag. Let's find South Africa on world map. As you can see, this is continent Africa, okay? And just southern part of continent Africa, this is called South Africa. South Africa is a country. This is South Africa. It is located just south of continent Africa, on southernmost part of continent Africa. That's why it is called South Africa. The country is called South Africa because it is located on south of continent. So the capital of South Africa is Cape Town, Pretoria or Bloemfontein. Currency is rand. Their religion is Christianity and their language is Afrikaans. The flag of South Africa is this. You can recognize the flag of South Africa by looking at this. Just keep it in mind that this is their flag and the map of South Africa. Then, South Africa is the richest country in Africa. Its important cities are Johannesburg and Durban. South Africa is world's largest gold and diamond producer. It has huge resources of minerals and also very large game reserves where many kind of animals, wild animals can be found from lion to cheetah, elephant and zebra. Dear students, again listen to it carefully that South Africa is the richest country in continent Africa. In continent Africa, South Africa is the most richest country. Just like China in Asia is the most richest country. Just like China, South Africa is the most richest country in continent Africa. The important cities of continent South Africa are Johannesburg and Durban. Johannesburg and Durban are one of the most important cities of South Africa. South Africa is world's largest gold and diamond producer. Dear students, keep it in your mind that if anybody asks you that which country is the largest producer of gold and diamond, so you should say South Africa. Dear students, it is skyline of Cape Town. You know Cape Town is their capital, and you know, and you can see how developed it South Africa. You can note it, you can notice from their roads and buildings that how developed is South Africa. Then it has huge resources of minerals and also very large game reserves where many kind of animals can be found from lion to cheetah, elephant and zebra. People from all over the world visit South Africa for its jeep safari in game reserves. Cape Town is one of the beautiful cities in the world and it is the place where Indian and Atlantic Ocean meet. Dear students, Cape Town is one of the most important and one of the most beautiful and clean city of the world. Cape Town is located just on the coastal area. That's why it is called Cape Town, because of the cape. And another important thing in Cape Town is that cape, which is just like in the form of a hill. When you go to Cape Town, you see the beauty and you can experience it very well. Now dear students, Cape Town is the only place of the world where Indian and Atlantic Ocean meet and the water of these two oceans mix up with each other. Then it is said that when the people see dolphins, large and beautiful black and white fish come out in the sea, it is a symbol of the arrival of spring and people celebrate it with joy. This is their faith. Ye inka kehna hai, ye in logon ka believe hai ki jab wo dolphins dekhte hain, ye badi fish dekhte hain, badi black white fish dekhte hain jo ki samundar se nikli hui inko nazar aati hai, tairti hui nazar aati hai, jo pani ke upar nazar aati hai, to inke bakol ye symbol hai, ye nishani hai bahar ke mausam ki. To ye phir ise celebrate karte hain bahut zyada khushi se. Okay dear students, ye dekhen humare paas, he is Nelson Mandela. Nelson Mandela is the founder of South Africa. So Nelson Mandela is the founder of South Africa. Inhone South Africa ko azad kiya tha. South Africa ko mein white black jo black extremism tha, jo safed logo ki jo badshahat thi, जो ख़ुद को अफसल समझते थे, उस मैंटेलिटी को ख़त्म किया गया और ब्लैक पीपल को उनके राइट दिए गए. देन होप ऑफ केप ऑफ गुड होप नियर केप टाउन. ये केप टाउन के पास जो गुड होप है, ये उसकी पिक्चर है, ये केप है. फिर केप की डेफिनेशन क्या है? केप, अ केप इज़ द एंड ऑफ अ कंट्री और कॉन्टिनेंट दैट एक्सटेंड्स इनटू एन ओशन और लेक और अ रिवर. ये केप है, ये किसी भी कंट्री या सिटी का पार्ट हो सकती है केप पीछे से, और इसका अगला हिस्सा समुंदर या दरिया के अंदर गया होता है जिसको हम केप कहते हैं. देन ये देखें ट्रेडिशनल ट्राइब्स, ये कीनियन हैं, ये उनका ड्रेस है ट्रेडिशनल कीनियंस का, ये इस तरीके से नज़र आते हैं. ये हमारे पास जोहान्सबर्ग की स्काईलाइन है, ये हमारे पास बोमा ट्रेडिशनल वे ऑफ डिनर है कीनिया का, ये हमारे पास साउथ अफ्रीकन डिश है कि ये कैसे खाने खाते हैं, ये आप चीता को देख सकते हैं लेपर्ड टेकिंग रेस्ट इन कीनिया. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ये सारा कुछ था आज की क्लास के हवाले से. आज हमने कवर किया सिटीज़ रूल द वर्ल्ड एंड सिटीज़ शेप्स आर लाइफ, देन वी कवर इंट्रोडक्शन टू कॉन्टिनेंट अफ्रीका, देन वी कवर्ड कीनिया एंड फाइनली साउथ अफ्रीका. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, उम्मीद करता हूँ कि आप लोगों को समझ आई होगी आज की क्लास की और आपने अच्छे इंटरेस्ट लेकर अपने लेक्चर को गौर से सुना होगा. तो आप अपना ख्याल रखें, आज की क्लास का टाइम ख़त्म हुआ, इंशाल्लाह हम अगली क्लास में मिलेंगे. तब तक आप अपनी बुक के साथ कीप इन टच रहें, रीडिंग करते रहें और ज्योग्राफी से ख़ुद को बिल्कुल कीप इन टच रखें. अस्सलामु अलैकुम, अपना ख्याल रखें.